How to transfer Telegram data to new phone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can transfer Telegram data to your new phone. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you will need to do is install Telegram on your new phone. So simply search for Telegram on your App Store. What you'll need to do is open up your App Store or Google Play Store and then search for Telegram Messenger. After you find Telegram, you will need to install it. After you install it, you can open it up and then log in using your account. Now in the bottom right corner, you will see your settings, you will see your data and storage, and you will see that there is not much option for backups and transfers. This is because Telegram already syncs their data and their chats. So whenever you log in into a new device, Telegram will automatically give you all the data that you have previously had on your Telegram. So there is no a longer way that you can use to transfer Telegram data. It will just do it automatically. And yeah, that is basically it. It's really easy. You don't have to do actually anything. All you need to do is log in into your new phone and you're good to go. So that is how you can transfer Telegram data to a new phone, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.